lot of young boys around here dream of playing at Fenway.
But it's a dream.